thought it would be sufficient enough for you to guide me to the Patch Village. But you turned out to be very powerful. We're not finished here yet. You won't let me join you unless I win this battle. I swear this time I won't hold back any longer!
Oh, brother. Looks like this kid still wants to fight.
If I didn't know any better, I'd say he's grown quite fond of you, Yo.
I don't care. Nothing you do will change my mind. I refuse to team up with someone who hurts my friends.
But it'll be different this time. This crystal pendulum was a gift from my father. If you even think it's the same as that glass imitation, then you're wrong!
For real?
But how? This pendulum speed is much faster than the other one.
Yes! Crystals conduct more spiritual energy than any other substance, so of course it's gonna be faster! After hours of study and research, I was able to create my own technique.
The wire, it's...
What's that?
A huge clock tower?
Big Ben. This place is special to me because it's where I master my pendulum. And now I'm gonna attack you from all sides with every single inch of this wire! Why do you have your back turned to me? Are you still refusing to fight me?
That's right, I won't!
How?
Amida style.
Halo Blade!
It's not fair! How is this possible?